Now joining me in studio, cast members in the Spartan Theater Company upcoming shows, James and the Giant Peach, Aaron McCoy, and Samuel Smith. Hi guys, how are you doing today?
Good. How are you?
Good, good. So tell me a little bit about the Main Endroll Spartan Theater, you know, company, club, a little bit.
So our drama club is open to everyone. Anyone can audition. And we do two shows a year. We do a fall play and we do a spring musical. So this year our fall play is James the Giant Peach, and our spring musical will be Legally Blonde.
Okay. Ooh, Legally Blonde is exciting too. But you're doing James the Giant Peach. Tell me a little bit about that, the storyline, things like that.
So it's your classic Roald Dahl story, James Henry Trotter, a little British boy who discovers these magic items and he misuses them, and they accidentally make this giant peach in his yard grow. And when he discovers an entrance into the middle of the peach, he meets this crew of bugs, and together they escape England and they end up in America.
Okay, and then tell me each about the characters that you guys are playing.
So I am the centipede. I will have extra legs to make myself look more like a centipede.
Okay.
But that's tonight. I use those tonight. And the centipede is sort of a pessimist. He's kind of annoying. He messes up a few times. He gets us into a little bit of trouble. And
that's a fun role to play, it sounds like. Just a little troublemaker.
Yeah,
why not?
He's a little troublemaker.
All right, how about you, Aaron?
I play the ladybug, so I'm kind of the maternal figure in the show. Kind of everyone's mom. I find his character really annoying. So there's a lot of bits where I like wave him off. There's a couple other characters in the show that are supposed to be younger, and they're kind of like my children. So yeah, it's really fun.
Do you like getting to play the motherly role, kind of like trying to lead everyone?
I love it.
Okay, that's good.
I've done a couple shows with characters like that, and I think it is really fun and it adds a lot to the show.
And how long have you guys been doing this? You guys are both seniors, so how long have you been doing these shows?
So we've both done every show available to us. So this would be our seventh one, out of eight that that we'll be able to do. So we've been doing it since freshman year, and we did the shows in the middle school as well. The middle school offers a drama club as well. So we've been doing all that. This is our last play, and we're excited to do it.
No, that's awesome. And do you guys think that you'll continue on after high school, maybe into college or, you know, other places around here maybe?
Oh, yeah. Absolutely.
Yeah?
Yeah. I plan to go to college for musical theater, so pursuing a degree in that is my next step.
Okay, awesome. Good for you guys. And I love asking the question when I have people, you know, in shows, if you guys had to swap characters with another character for one, you know, show, who would you want to swap with?
I would swap with, we have a character, the silkworm, and we call her Meemaw, but she's like the little old lady in our show. Like she's in a wheelchair, has her hair in rollers, and it's like just the energy of her character makes everybody really happy, and it's kind of like an inside bit for us, so I'd love to do that. Also our spider, it's kind of like the sassier, like celebrity type energy is also really fun.
Okay, you like the motherly older roles. I love that.
Yeah.
You're kind of watching over everyone. I love that. Okay, how about you?
For me, it would either be, so we have two narrators in the show. One of them is like a serious narrator and the other one is like a silly narrator. I would probably either be the silly narrator or I would be the crazy old man that shows up and he gives James those magic items.
Okay, that's a good answer. Sounds like a lot of, you know, unique characters all in one, I would say. So what inspired you guys to do James and the Giant Peach for this one, you know, compared to other ones that you might have done?
Well, the shows aren't our choice as the students.
Okay.
The directors pick the shows and then they announce them in June.
Mm-hmm.
But with this play, just to talk about how it's different from other plays we've done, it's much shorter. It's a one-act play. It's much easier to get everything staged quickly, and then we have time to sort of work on, like, you know, your visual aspects, and we have time to, like, take deeper dives into the characters and stuff like that.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that's awesome. That's awesome. And what does the set look like for this a little bit, and, like, the props that you guys are using?
Our set is a giant peach.
Right.
Like you would think. There's a little cover to it that opens to show the inside of the peach where we usually are, and then we have sort of the top of the peach that goes in the front of the stage. to show what we're on the top or on the inside. So it's a giant peach.
Yeah, and another visual aspect of it that's kind of reflected in the poster is that everything that doesn't have to do with the peach and the bugs is not in color. It's in black and white. And then once you meet the bugs and once you're in the peach, then you get that color. And even James has a costume change from his black and white costume into his color costume.
Mm-hmm. And when are the shows that you guys are having?
Our opening night is this Friday, November 8th at 7 p.m. at Main Animal High School. We also have a show on Saturday at 7 p.m. And our matinee is Sunday, November 10th at 2 p.m.
Okay, perfect. And what are you guys most looking forward to for this fall show?
I'm really excited for people to see the costumes because we have a lot of unique costumes. So our ensemble and all of the characters that are in black and white have very funky patterns and like mismatch patterns and like wacky hairstyles. And I'm really excited for people to see that because we've worked really hard on it.
Yeah. Okay, awesome.
I would agree. I'm excited to hear the consensus on the visual style of the show.
Mm-hmm. Okay, perfect. Well, I want to thank you guys so much for coming on today. I hope you have fun, and I'll see you back maybe in the spring for Legally Blonde.
Thank you.
For those of you who might have missed those details, the Spartan Theater Company will present James and the Giant Peach at Maine Endwell High School on November 8th and 9th at 7 p.m. with a matinee on November 10th at 2 p.m. This fall drama production kicks off the company's 2023-2024 season with a musical planned for the spring. The show brings Roald Dahl's classic story to life, offering a fun, family-friendly experience filled with adventure and heart. For more information, you can visit me.stier.org.